Recovery efforts are happening in Akron for a 12-year-old boy who jumped into a raging creek last night. The boy was dangling his feet in the water near the apartment complex where he lives when he went in. Paul Kiska is live on 5 at the scene. And Paul, what's happening there now?
Well, after a second day of searching, the police helicopter is gone now, and all of the search boats have been pulled from this creek. Right now, Akron firefighters are actually walking the banks of this creek, still searching for that missing 12-year-old boy, Nick Schaefer. They're going to be out here for about another hour tonight searching this creek, and they'll be back out here tomorrow morning. The reason they have pulled the search boats at this portion of the creek, at this point, the water's too fast, the water here too shallow. Live on 5 in Akron tonight, I'm Paul Kiska.